How can people keep buying this new Dawn bullshit? It's obviously a money-making scheme disguised.
Staying there forever?
Marcus, our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them, that's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger, our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power. but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
He's gotta be here. Doing another sweep. Over. Still searching. Anyone have a visual?
VH2 to squad. Suspect located. We're on the scene.
Jesus Christ! Officer down!
Disabled. home it is.
That's crazy.
No.
Oh, oh my shit. Fault. Not my fault.
Oh, hey.
Get out of here. Ooh. Hey there, little guy. Oh, you get me, don't you, dog?
I don't want to get involved.